Come on. Sorry, my Elden Ring is being buggy. Please. Launch it. Launch it. Thank you. Thank you for launching. Then I have to try to buff my vigor, buy a bunch, get a little bit more runes, buy a ton of arrows, roughly 5,000 runes worth of arrows, and then attempt that boss again.
Do you like my DAO? Like my DAO? That DAO? Did you like the...
What?
Did you like the Indian thing I made?
You mean the...
Curry?
Yeah, I liked curry a lot. Okay.
The brown one with the beans.
Yeah, I like that.
Like I said, I can chop it up a little
Okay, we have just enough to do the thing. Alright, I think. Yep. Reaching towards 1800 health. Might as well do... Probably. All right, so we're going to go to the Altus Plateau. We're going to actually teleport or walk over to that Volcano Mana request, maybe. First, I want to try to see if I can fight that other boss. Where is that? Oh, you want to see the clergyman? The beast clergyman?
Whatever boss is simplest that you're going to...
Yeah, but I do want to show you him briefly.
Okay.
Later, soon. Because he's the only boss that Melania can't handle. To 100 and some arrows. I'll start with that.
must apologize. I'm afraid I'm very...
Something is giving me a heavy load. No, it's something else. That's better. You don't want to be fat rolling around that guy. Yeah, anyway, not the exploding water. Clear out his soldiers first. Ah, what's the range on that? Kill his own shit. Range on that stupid ass weapon. No. Freaking Margit. Can't get him to use the whistle. What the hell is going on? Come on. Ow, he actually has ranged attacks. Oh, he has someone that... Wonderful. Okay, I can't deal with that way. I thought that was the strat. I don't understand what's going on. Ow. wonderful scarlet rot. Oh, I have to kill this other knight. That's the problem. The clean rot knight. Ow. Alright, we're gonna reset this. See, I have to go kill the clean rot knight. My problem is I keep getting hit by the other attack. So camping doesn't work. Come on. Ow. Well, at least we got a flask from that. Where the hell is he? It's a freaking Margit for some shit. Yes. Yeah. I doubt this even does 1% of his health. That's the sucky part of this. What a way to fight this piece of vermin. Well, at least it'll get him in a position where I have a chance. I'm trying to set him on fire. Kinda, but again, He takes almost no damage. Slowly but surely, the dance is picking away at it. I'm gonna get better at these arrows. Drink some magic elixir. Okay. To have to drink this. Sword out, not my wand, my sword. You can only get like one hit on him before he's already at you again. This is what makes this boss so ludicrously hard. That does Scarlet Rot damage, which is fun. Come off it. Your grouping up is the problem with the other shitheads. see these other guards. They actually hurt. He has all these crazy ghosts, but he does. Oh God. Can I actually not suck? Suck. Yes! I cannot suck! Get out of here! Finally! Finally! I stopped sucking! Finally! I'm not the worst player of this game. Finally! Oh! I even got the unalloyed needle. Touch the grace. Touch it. What's up? Oh, please. Oh, please let me touch it. What is that hitbox? Oh. Finally! Yes. Something exploded. Explode though is the problem. Oh no! Oh no, not these evil pieces of. Oh, no! No, no, no! No, no, no! No, 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 no. You like to say no? Finally, at least I got Commander O'Neill. Finally. After running, hitting and running and patiently chipping away at his BS. There's his friend, the Clean Rot Knight. You know what? As fun as fighting a Clean Rot Knight is, you know, I think I'm just gonna leave him to it. I don't know and I don't care at this point. There is a city and there's a grace. Come on, no! Let me get the grace! You fiend! You fiend! Ow! You fiend! Let me reach my weapon, damn it! What the actual hell? What happened for me to wield the thing? Oh wow! Wow, wow! It just flails its arms everywhere. Ow! Okay, fine. I'll get the sight later. Of grace later. Dear Lord. I need some rot boluses. I think this guy sells rot boluses.
Like
Champion pauldron, champion bracers, arrows. Gravity's advantage. I'm gonna check if I can improve some of my weapons at the round table hold, maybe. Ooh, is that a seed? Is that what I think it is? Is that a golden seed in the middle of hell? It is! It's a golden seed! Oh no. It's the thing. Wow! It just tore up my horse's health like nothing. Wow, what a piece of shit. Don't know if I want to fight that. I think there's a Celia boss. Somewhere in here. And there's this guy. I did some good damage to it. Problem is, from memory, it spews rot. I don't know where the merchant that sells the rot is. Oh no, it's gonna breathe rot. Yes, rot. That's what it is. It breathes rot. Instead of flames, it breathes rot. Thing is to try to dodge the rock clouds. Ooh, that's a lot of rot. That is a lot of rot. Yeah, I definitely need, rot antidote. Rot antidote definitely required to fight this guy. Rot antidote confirmed needed. Come on, get to the grace! Please! This shit kills! Oh! Oh boy. I just survived. We're getting better though. I need that rod antidote, man. Where's the merchant with the... I know there was a merchant that had rod antidote. I don't know. I just prefer this to Volcano Manor. Less problems with needing for more vigor and more progress attainable. Like, that boss is beatable if I have the raw antidote. I just don't have the raw antidote. I have to get a ton of it. I have to beat these evil shrimp men. You know? Because I will grind for more vigor. I just don't feel like doing that right now. You know? Because grinding for vigor is, well, repetitive. Ow! Ow, shrimp man, you piece of... No. 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 Okay, if I can get the raw antidote, because the raw antidote is needed in order for me to, Well, you need it. Like, I can't see how you don't need it. Because the problem is that that dragon is killable if you can just remove the rot. But with the rot, it's... you're not killing it. So much rot infested. Screw it. I'm not gonna continue to fight these guys without rot antidote. Oh no. No, not the dogs. Not the gigantic mutated dogs. Anything good from that? Lost strength. Oh, no, no, no. No, having none of that. You know what? Let's just ignore that guy. So many flaming and rotted beings. It's ironic that Caelid is actually a nicer place than Volcano Manor, which gives you an idea of how evil Volcano Manor is. The dining room set is the only real positive part of Volcano Manor. Not just fighting in there, it's just being there at all. Like, you get all sorts of crazy shit coming after you. Crazy, batshit, insane enemies. Aha! The merchant. Do you have the rot boluses?
Oh, nutties.
I can't buy anymore. Wow. Well, that sucks. That really sucks. Well, that sucks. Genuinely. Is there any way to craft it? I'm gonna go to the Knights of the Round Table Hold and see if I can craft something. Because I am in trouble if I can't get more rot cure stuff. That is a problem. That is a definite problem. I don't know how to craft it.
Once a youth, no matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms.
Okay, I strengthened it. I strengthened the weapon I have. But I need more somber smithing stones. What's up, flea bag? You're part flea, part bag. Weird in the mind. I know you're part flea, part bag. I don't think I want to fight that guy.
I don't believe I'm known as D. Heed those who live all the more, unless you.
Right. Death Root, Matt. We gotta watch out for the Death Root, man. There's Gideon Ofnir, the ultimate villain of this game. Invader. I don't think I want to fight invaders without more health. For obvious reasons. Well, we beat a major boss. And we almost beat another boss. Next episode, I'm gonna figure out what I can do.
Greeting, my name is Isn't This a Round Table? I never knew, although I'm still looking.
Yeah, you're still looking for your own purpose. I think you're looking for spirit tuning or whatever. But yeah, we're gonna be. Doing some stuff with that later. I'm gonna try to craft, if I can, Do I need a crafting table? Do I just craft it here? Throwable dagger. All right. Well, we're gotten into crafting. I still don't know how to craft my boluses, but I'm gonna need to, because otherwise without the rot boluses, we're not going any further with that in the next episode. And I'm also gonna be grinding for more health. And I will see you all then, because obviously I need more vigor for more advanced bosses.